Chairman, His Excellency the President of Ghana, Minister of Tourism, Chairman of Commission on Culture, Jenny performed for the massive audience from all over the world alongside Rita Mali, Two Face Idibia, Smile Africa UK, The Black Arts, National Children's Choir, and many more. Jenny performed at the British Council in Accra for Turkey Games International School British Institution. On national television like GTV and TV3, which covered a group with African-American gospel superstar Kirk Franklin of Storm Fame at the International Conference Center. Accra also Homo Festival organized by Accra FM Radio. The group made the opening ceremony for the West African Conference, led by Keiku Itsumi, Japanese Information and Communication Expert in Ghana. In addition to performing, Jenny has also trained people who now perform professionally at national and internationally. View more photos of the group on Flick RBA. Ladies and gentlemen, the group I'm about to introduce, they themselves are already international groups. And no wonder today, they are here on New Music Ghana Project, an initiative by IMD, Musica, at the University of Ghana, University of Cape Coast Music Department. Ladies and gentlemen, if you are happy with me, put your hands together and welcome Jenny Cultural Group.